A man's a man, for all that. An honest man, though e'er so poor, is king o' men, for all that. You see, yon Birkie is but a coof, for all that.
The situation of the masses is further intensified every day. We reject the grotesque pretension of doing away with this militarization to empty pacifist protests. All the great questions will be answered in the next epoch with the arms in hand. The Bolsheviks strive to become not only the best trade unionist, but also the best soldier.
The general strike of 1919 was nothing but a nuisance for a man of my stature. Sammy Wong's steam bath and barber shop was transformed into a communist den. You see, everything circled around those two. Sammy Wong with his razor-sharp scissors and an Asiatic penchant for crime. And Leon Chayefsky, that meddling Jew, always on his soapbox trying to educate the masses. That infernal place. You could get yourself a haircut, a shave, and class consciousness for 15 cents.
Thank you. Canada.